In this video, I'm going to explain exactly how BlueTex insulation stops condensation inside your metal building. First, I want to encourage you to read the complete guide on BlueTexInsulation.com about moisture in metal buildings. The links are in the description below. Part 1 talks about the causes of condensation, and Part 2 talks about ways to prevent it. This video is going to focus on the physics of how it actually works. First, condensation happens when relatively warm, moist air comes in contact with a cooler surface. This is called the dew point, and it can actually change depending on the temperature and the relative humidity. Think of a beer can or a glass of iced tea on a warm day. The can or glass is cool, and the air is warm and moist, and you can easily see the condensation or sweating. What do you do to keep your can from sweating? You use a koozie. This creates a new surface that stays warmer and stays above the dew point, so now it can't condense. A bare metal building is exactly the same. The metal gets cold, and the warm, moist air inside the building will condense on it. We want to make a new internal surface that will stay above the dew point. Basically, we want to create an envelope inside the building that's pretty airtight. Now the warm, moist air can't get to the cold metal and condense. It's really simple. BlueTex products are perfect for retrofitting existing metal buildings, whether they are metal or wood frame. We make both 50-inch and 62-inch wide products, which fit perfectly running up and down on either 48-inch or 60-inch wide framing with a 2-inch overlap to create a solid, airtight seam. Use the self-drilling screws and washers to attach, and then seal the seams with the BlueTex 3-inch white vapor barrier tape. BlueTex is super durable compared to bubble foil products, and we don't use the cheap metalized film or mylar in BlueTex insulation like most of the competition that will eventually deteriorate and fall apart. Plus, when you install BlueTex insulation, the foil side is a radiant barrier that will reflect 97% of radiant heat. This is like putting the building in the shade, and it'll be much cooler in the summer. For complete installation instructions, visit BlueTexInsulation.com. If you have any questions about your application or need help determining how much product you need, give us a call. We do this every day. Finally, be sure to order your free sample kit to compare BlueTex insulation products to anything else out there. For more information, visit BlueTexInsulation.com.